Staying in the NFL, a huge shakeup for the Atlanta Falcons' divisional rival. Tuesday afternoon, New Orleans Saints head football coach Sean Payton announcing he's stepping away from coaching. Payton spent 15 seasons leading the Saints and guided the franchise to its only Super Bowl championship back in 2010. The Saints coming off a 9-8 campaign, missing the postseason for the first time in 5 years.